Now, I know that I've done some stuff that pisses people off. I'm aware of that. You know, it's not like I don't read the papers and know what people are saying. And, you know, that Mellencamp, he's too left-wing. And, you know, he doesn't support the president. He's not he's not for the war. And he's kind of rude to people sometimes. And that's all true. But whenever I saw injustice, I felt like I had to say something, not in a polite way, but in a way that it was given to me. So I gave it right back to him. And I know it pisses you guys off, some of you guys. I should be nicer, and I get all that. But I wrote a song a long, long time ago that people responded to, and I still feel the same way. Oh, yeah, I forgot. This is my son, Speck, Mellencamp. But I wrote this song, and I still feel the same way today that I did when I wrote it 25 years ago. very much.